To be leading in safety, you have to be that, not just in words, but in real life.
To develop a completely new Volvo FH has given us the opportunity to use new technologies, new material and know-how. We have made a lot of improvement on the cab stability of cab legs, of the cab bonnet, the structure in the floor and the door module. In all, we can say that we have improved the safety with reducing the intrusion about 30% in this new cab.
We know what's going on out there. We know what the accidents look like. Therefore, we do so many extra tests that are not called for by legislation.
As far as we know, the Swedish cab strength test is the toughest in the world.
Virtual testing or computer testing is something that is needed, and there you can make small adjustments to see what happens. But at the same time, you have to try these things in real life.
In a project like this, we do a lot of physical tests, from the BOF 10 Swedish cab strength test to barrier test, rollover test, sled test and head impact test. What all these tests have shown us is that this is the safest Volvo in the world.